Alright, so this is Borderlands 2, and I'll be testing it today, benchmarking it at 2K resolution. So the hardware will be a ASUS motherboard with a GTX 1080, plenty of RAM, and a Core i7 6700 processor. Nothing's been overclocked. So let's give it a shot, see what the frame rate is at 2K resolution. I think that's enough of benchmark. It's around 120 frames a second. Now it's 100 frames a second at 2K resolution. CPU is being used 40%. Video memory is only 1.5 gigabytes, and the RAM is about 7.5 gigabytes. All the settings were at maximum in this test.